The Bierton Strict and Particular Baptists is David Clarke's latest book and has a sequel called The Bierton Crisis. It tells the story of David's conversion from crime to Christ during a bad LSD trip when living in Aylesbury at the age of 20 years old, on the 16th of January 1970. It is published exactly 42 years to the day after his conversion. Both books are available in paperback or as ebooks from Kindle, Google, Amazon, or directly from the publisher.